make his wife fall in love with another.
Aye, temporarily, by use of this magic flower. Though now it's clear to me the flower's effect isn't love, exactly, but a kind of obsessive devotion that is too often mistaken for love. So, of course, the queen made a fool of herself, as did all those under the flower's spell that night. Don't know how I ever got embroiled in such a farce.
You are wiser now.
I think so. Though that only makes up for so much past stupidity.